Hi guys, so I'm just about to start making my way up this route. The tide is right in now. We've lost our former belay spot. My dad and his friend Brian already made their way up, and I'm just about to take off myself. Coffee on my head and wait for the shout. Climber over there just topping out, and that he's moving down to belay his friend up beside him. Okay, climbing, and up we go. What's that? Okay, climbing. So this is all sandstone rock. It's lovely, nice and grippy. Your feet really stick to it. And it dries off really quickly, even if you had rain the night before. Views. Always adds to the appeal of any crag. So sometimes. I tried to climb. The nuts don't come out too easily. So I have to. Yep. Try and yank them out with that. Down the way. I think this could be our last climb for the day. Water level's getting just a little bit too high. Big flakes on this climb. Being quite comfortable, though I think trucks just a little bit ahead of me here. Don't want to speak too soon. Told me to expect a slightly trickier move at some point. Let's see what it looks like it here. That's not too bad so far. Okay. very nice. But the sun out is all that much better. Bit of a rarity here sometimes, so there we go. So, all right. What's that? Yeah. Okay. Ah, it's good. Nice. Yep. So just one last look at the views before we go. The way down. Right, cheers guys. Speak to you again.